This is the leaf blower guy?
Who?
It's the man with the undulating jowls.
So?
His video has 1.3 million watts.
Well! Why didn't you tell me I was in the presence of a genius? Grab him a drink.
Yeah, this lady named Shank, she actually made the video. She's the one who told us to come see you.
No wonder your video's so dope. Shank is for real cool.
Right?
She is not. I'm the cool one getting all the hearts.
Well, that's right, you big baby. What'd you say your name was?
Ralph. Wreck-It Ralph.
Well, Wreck-It Ralph, you are trending, and these are for you. Heart. Heart, heart, heart,
heart,
heart,
heart,
heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart, heart.
We're in Litwax anymore.
We most certainly are not, friendo. We are in the internet.
Come on, Ralph!
Holy cow! Look at all this stuff.
Whoa. This is the most beautiful miracle I've ever seen. But it's so big. It goes on forever and ever. How are we possibly gonna find eBay out there, Ralph?
Hey, kid, don't worry. I'm sure there's someone out here could give us directions. Oh, look at that little egg guy. He's got on one of those hats that smart people wear. I bet he could help us. Come on.
Oh, hello, sir. Interesting, you don't seem to have a search history. Well, let's start one for you. What can Knowsmore help you find today? Umbrella, umbrage, umami?
No.
Noah's Ark, no doubt. Nordstrom Rack. Ergonomics, Urban Outfitters, cool.
Looks like no one put Humpty Dumpty together again. This guy's a little soft-boiled.
I'm pretty sure he's just trying to guess what you're gonna say.
Yes, I'm sorry, but my autofill is a touch aggressive today.
Let me try. eBay Sugar Rush steering wheel.
Oh, I only found one result for your query. Isn't that interesting?
What? How did you...
Ah, the internet's very intuitive. Thank you, Mr. Knowsmore.
Well, you're welcome.
Oh, no. It's that Shank lady. She looks upset.
Don't worry, I'll lose it.
She turned into a big bear. My old gen tried to dare in. If that's not a pure mess, I don't know what is.
We can't understand her. She's from the other studio.
Ralph breaks the internet.
All right, let's get you plugged in.
Wifey, or is it wifey?
Why don't we just go in?
And we are online. Whoa, cool.
Super excited. Just one minor thing. What is the internet? Oh, holy cow! Look at all this stuff.
Congratulations, you're a winner!
Really?
These 10 child stars went to prison. Ooh. Number 6 will amaze you.
That sounds interesting.
Ralph, come on!
Redirecting to eBay.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next item up, a black velvet painting of a sorrowful kitten.
It's like it's looking into my soul.
Yeah, that one's really gonna haunt me for a while.
Whoa! Games!
Pancake. Milkshake.
Out of my way, kid.
Pancake. Milkshake. Milkshake. I'm starting to understand why people like this game. Very zen. Milkshake.
Hey, look what I found! More pancakes.
Let's speed it up. Pancake, 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 pancake. Eat, little buddy. Eat, eat, eat.
Ralph, you might want to try feeding the kitty for a little while.
No, the kitty gets the milkshake. The bunny gets the pancake. Start churning butter and put on your church shoes, little sister, because we're about to blast off!
Ralph, what is it you're trying to say?
We're going to the internet.
What? Miracle I've ever seen.
Welcome to the search bar. What can I help you find today?
Umbrella.
Umbridge. Umami.
No.
Noah's Ark. No doubt. Nordstrom Rack. Ergonomics. Urban Outfitters. Cool.
I'm pretty sure he's just trying to guess what you're gonna say.
My autofill is a touch aggressive today.
Let me try. Take me to a website that's super intense and really nuts.
Oh, I only found one result.
Whoa, whoa, ladies, I'm a princess, too.
What kind of a princess are you?
Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No. Are you guys okay? Should I call the police?
Do people assume all your problems got solved because a big, strong man showed up?
Yes. What is up with that?
She is a princess.
Shouldn't it be Ralph wrecks the internet?
Yeah, since he is Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah, but break the internet, it's like a thing.
Right, it's just wreck the internet kind of sounds better, doesn't it?
Mm, you're not wrong.
3, 2, 1, go!
Way to go, kid.
One second, I'm having the time of my life.
Stop.
The next thing I know, my game is just...
Kid!
Gone. Hello, hello,
let me tell you when it's... Gangway! Sugar Rush is getting unplugged!
Oh no, I'm freaking out hard.
If I'm not a racer, what am I?
Oh, you're my best friend. All we gotta do is find a part to fix your game. Everything goes back to the way it was.
But where are we gonna find that?
The internet!
What?
Sassy housewives want to meet you.
They do.
Want to get rich playing video games?
Slaughter Race. It's wicked dangerous.
Oh, yep, I'm out of that cold. There was a one, but it was an old.
Oh, nice kitty. Nice kitty. Ah! Attention to detail is pretty impressive.
Well, well, well. Who are you?
I think we should get out of here.
Whoa.
Showtime. Let's race.
Get back on the track!
There is no track! I can drive anywhere!
Woo!
I love it here.
Who knew there's so many babies and cats in the world?
Ha! That is what the internet was made for!
It's full of weirdos. I want this to be my life. I don't think I could ever tell Ralph.
There's no law saying best friends have to have the same dreams.
This is what's called the dark net.
Are you sure this is safe?
Just whatever you do, do not look at his little brother.
Oh, his little brother?
What are you doing here?
The reason I came to your neck of the face. I mean, there's a face in your neck. I mean, woods. Neck of the woods.